ena afi edidi pasa obedidi ye good nutrition a obenya ahoden de afri mu na ye ye member of Ghana NCD Alliance, Ghana Non-Communicable Diseases Alliance. Na NCD so so ye mbota ni se ye ko communities ni nyina abodaru se ne be ya ye beje omanfo adwene afa non-communicable diseases ho na ya kan bom ede ye hiade ato aban nanim se ne be ya obetumi aboa ye enu nti ene de bedura sa abota ye na so na Anak Foundation e wo aye de co schools ni nti eno ene ne e ma ye ba be pie hanom a ye be ye community forum ye wie no ye this screening at was kese e ye funding e san se e ye individual se na ya ka ye ho abom a ye tu sa na mo no e ye eku a enhye aban ase enti ye ni obi a okura ye mu ye 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 lala sula la ke ka ye ho bom a nkrofo bo aye a na ye di aba na ye di abe ye toda kra a e se wa o salary kakra kakra na o ke ka bom na di abe ye na ye ko schools ne ni ade ye hu se sickness bebre wo ho no mo de o mu hu sie asa campaign yi beboa ama o ma ye bold no baba bonte no money di normal life enti ye hia funding aban be so ye asne a ye ni be jipa ankrankra bia e be so ye so betumi aka se o mi school yi ama mata me fa ho ka mo nko na mo nko ye education na mo nye screening man ye be ko e na afi nso omo a omo ye sickle cell patients na omo di omo hu asie no omo mra bonte because we are sickle cell patient you are not doomed na emma abrabo mawie ma me bobra me yeyire me ye na me ye boss me ye worker bibia but I'm a sickle cell patient a proud one as that ain't no ye mra abonten ne ma manfo hu ye na ye ma awofo a omo ma ye sickle so mo de o ma hyede mo no ye hye o mo nkran se that is not the end they can come out and they can live their normal life. Very important because it will inform your decision when you are getting married. Two people who are carriers, when they get married and they give birth, if you give birth to four children, one might be a sickler. So if you know your status, it will help you to decide who to marry so that we can reduce the number of sickle cell patients we give birth to. Thank you.